Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Nana Reacts. Today I'm going to be reacting to NCT U Make-A-Wish birthday song, MV. Now, before my break, I got into NCT 127. During my break, I got into NCT as a whole. Wavy, NCT Dream, I got more in-depth with NCT 127. Who my bias is? Yuta Nakamoto. I love that man so much. Oh my god. I love him so much. Anyway, so this is my first like official whole like NCT comeback. I wasn't with them when they did NCT 2018. So this is NCT 2020. This is gonna be so exciting. So this is their MV for Make-A-Wish. This has members in it. It has a new member, Shitaro, who's from Japan. Lucas, Taeyong, Doyoung, Gino, and some other members. I forgot. Anyway, before I jump into this, please subscribe. More content from NCT coming up, please. Hit the bell, turn your notifications, and hit the like button. And let's jump right into this. It's a birthday song. Make a wish. Lucas, yes, I forgot Lucas.
I can do this all day. Back it up. Yeah. Something like here, tell me. Make a wish.
You should
make a wish.
I think you're anywhere.
Hey, you're killing it. Look at you.
Let me do it for you.
Never stop, keep breaking. Now still working all the time.
Is that how you say his name? You're gonna find your way. Lucas kills me so much.
I can do this all day.
The concept of this is absolutely beautiful.
I can do this all day.
I don't need to answer the question. Can they give Lucas a phone number?
Back it up. Something like it, tell me. She can knock a wall. Didn't want your number, sign ya. You go near, then I can find ya. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be my damn wish.
Yeah. voice.
Yo. Is that the continuation to From Home? Would that be the next thing for I'm so tongue-tied right now because that MV just really just slapped me in the face. Like, I have no idea what I just watched. That MV was absolutely amazing. Like, the concept of that MV was absolutely breathtaking. And the whole, like, appear in the fire. And then I think it was Shoshan, the guy from Wavy, that's not Lucas. That bridge part was absolutely amazing. It took my breath away. Oh my god. And the visuals. And then Shitaro. Oh my gosh, Shitaro's amazing. Shitaro's absolutely amazing. Boy killed it. Oh my god, boy killed it. I can't wait to see Sungchan dance. But Shitaro will be killing the moves. Oh my god. And this is not a birthday song. You can't be going to somebody's birthday party and just dropping this song on them like this. You can't just happy birthday. No, you can't be doing this to people. You can't be like, I got you a birthday song, here you go. This isn't a birthday song, okay? This is not a birthday song. Somebody's birthday coming up tomorrow, but like, here you go. Anyway, oh my god. I like this. I can't wait to listen to the rest of the album. NCT 2020 dropped today. I can't wait to listen to it. I watched the Misfits track video. Sungchan. These new members, they killing it. They really coming out and telling you, we knew, but we'd get it done. I am enjoying this so much. Anyway, tell me in the comments what you guys thought. Hit the bell, hit the like button. Please subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.